Yeah. So, are you ready to get to work? Or was there something else? We're going to be doing some old-fashioned detective work. The artifacts are relatively inert once they're out of bedrock. That means people can pass them around, not even knowing what they are. I've been letting my contacts know to be on the lookout for strange metal objects. Get back a lot of noise, usually. But a tip from the UC Vanguard sounds promising. Felt the same way when I started, too. There's an electricity in the air when you know you're about to uncover something. But it's not just that. I want to take this opportunity to see how you handle yourself, and for you to learn more about us. I'm going to be sticking with you for this. We'll be traveling together until we either find an artifact or this lead runs dry. We'll need to head to Mast. Check in with the Vanguard recruiting office where my contact works. And listen, whatever you were before, or whatever you do once you're out there, I don't care. So long as you don't bring UC security to our doorstep. Every member of Constellation is their own conscience. Understood? Good. Let's take a little stroll through New Atlantis, shall we?
I am at your service, Captain.
I hope Barrett makes it back to us.
Artifacts.
I know he gets into trouble all the time, and everyone just sort of accepts you.
Another space explorer. Hey, you ever think of joining up with the Vanguard? Help the United Colonies, earn some credits, even get your UC citizenship? All right. Can't blame me for trying, right? I mean, I still haven't given up on getting Sarah to re-enlist.
It's a game we play. He asks. I say no.
Here's what I got for you two. Vanguard volunteer by the name of Moera. Helps patrol the old neighborhood. Sol, Mars, Neptune, you know.
The Sol system? Which admiral did he upset to get that posting?
He's Martian, born and raised. Not like I can get anyone else to care. Word is he's got some fancy metal ornament he's been showing off to the old grounders. Matches that description Sarah gave me. Sol system is a lot of planets, but a vet like Moera will be checking in at Sidonia on the regular.
You mean hitting the bars, don't you, John?
Hey, nothing wrong with a little refresh between patrols. I'm serious about that recruitment offer, by the way. You just come talk to me when you're ready. UC is a...
Welcome to Mast. If you have an appointment, you may proceed. Inside.
I've flown across most of the settled systems in all manners of spacecraft, and yet I still get sick on the gnat. Oh, I've always liked that statue. It's beautiful, isn't it? I wonder what the artist was trying to represent.
By Vectera, by Vectera, by Vectera! I can't believe it! Is it you? Is it really, Captain of the Frontier? Bane of the Fleet? Constellation? Then the day is truly blessed. Because for a moment, I wasn't sure if... But now that I know it's you... What are the odds? And to think... But I changed my routine for one day, and here you are! Me too! I was minding your business as well, visualizing it, dreaming it, and tending to it like a garden in bloom. And now, here it is, our first spring. Either way, it's such an honor to meet you. Hey, do you mind if I follow you around? Do you need a sidekick? What am I saying? You're a hero, of course you do. Lead the way. You won't be disappointed.
Know when you're ready to launch.
I heard that you're so fast, you can run around a planet and sign the back of your own head. We just need to find your pen.
Thank you. cargo. ghost circle unless you're a minor.
Sorry.
Or at least don't come crying to me if anything happens.
Notify us if you see anything
suspicious.
Yeah,
do you have any idea how far we've traveled?
A friend offered me a nice cushy
office. Got cold beers and good atmosphere. Not much more you could ask for. You ain't been around. Went off on patrol. Hasn't been back in since. We're starting to think it might be time to pour one out to the blackest sea. Oh, believe me, I've heard it. After about round three or four was all he would talk about. And he's got a voice that carries. Look, nothing more I'd love than to help out a fellow Martian. Especially one that's missing. But...
He has a tab, and you don't know if he's coming back.
It's a lot of credits, okay? I let it slide for a long time because he's a regular, but if I'm out all that money...
I've done this routine. Let's skip to the part where you admit you're lying about what he owes.
You calling me a liar? I'll throw both of you out of this bar right now.
Oh, please. Two strangers arrived from off-world asking for information only you have. You see an opportunity. Everyone always does. Lower the price. Don't think we can't find another way to get what we want.
Fine. Agreed on a discount, right? Let me confirm the amount. Okay. Let's talk. Last time he was here, Moera kept yelling about the Lady of Love. Singing songs. All that kind of thing.
Venus? That's only one planet. Hardly an entire patrol route.
I got what I got, okay?
Oh, fine. We'll make do.
Forget it. Let's get out of here. Maybe it's not too late to catch a ride back home.
I could never leave this.
I know you were counting on that
signal. Thank you.
I'm in the mood for a mocha macchiato. How about you?
that everything around it was abandoned a long time ago, and the old star yards are crawling with spacers and other scavengers.
Might not be Jemison, but this ship is starting to feel like home.
Two steps in, and we're already looking at a... Moara. Looks like spacers were scavenging around here and someone else came in and said hello. Oh, this won't be your last encounter with a spacer crew. They pillage abandoned facilities and shoot anyone who gets in their way. They're even less organized than the Crimson Fleet. Just countless desperate groups scavenging and killing to survive.
Might as well take what we can.
Thank you.
Well, I suppose.
They're gone!
Looks like we're in the...